Hi guys, welcome to Project Fit. My name is Hina and today we are going to discuss how to do a myofascial release and also some of the ways how to strengthen your foot. So let's get started. Okay, so first what we are going to do is simply we are going to start with the thumb and we are going to press it and move out like this. So this is just a little bit of mobilization of the plantar fascia. Second one, you're going to take a golf ball like this and we can stand or maybe sitting, we are just going to roll out. You can also pick a point and roll something like this. Good. Once both of these are done, you can do a plantar fascia stretch. So sit on the on some chair like this and place the foot a little behind and stretch. And stretch. Okay. So these were the plantar fascia, myofascial release and the stretches. Next are the mobility drills. You can slowly just take a towel and we are going to curl and pick. Again, we are going to curl and pick. You can do this about 5 to 6 times. Second one, you're going to take a rubber band like this and place it on top of your toes. So we are going to just extend the toes and release. Extending and release and extend and release. So these were your myofascial release techniques. I hope you like them all and they will really help you to become better.